Yo, what's going on, guys? It's boy Jay here, and today I'm bringing you for you Geometry Dash. Now, don't get me wrong, I know it's an old game, but I don't have a lot of games to play right at the moment. All I have is this, Clash Royale, and Minecraft. Now, I might not play Minecraft by myself because it gets a bit boring, so I'm mostly playing with my friends and my cousin on them. So yeah, that's it. So this is gonna be my actual first video of Geometry Dash or anything, any good content on my channel. So don't get me wrong, all the great YouTubers started somewhere, and I'm starting here. So I hope you guys enjoy my video. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for future content. And yeah, so I'm starting off with the latest level. It's called Finger Dash. Now, I had some practice off camera, so I wouldn't be complete trash in it, so just don't expect too much from me. But since I'm the game freak, Jay, I'll try my best to surprise my audience. Oh yes, another thing, you should go and check out my friend's YouTube channel. One is IRC Savage. His name should be popping up on screen right about now. He's got some Duffy content. I can't remember what videos he does post. I think the last one I saw him post was a racing game, or from Clash Royale, one of those two. Oh yes, and my other good friend, Emerald Gaming. You should go and check him out. I think he has like 105 and 6 subs by now, so if you choose to sub to any of their channels, just say your boy Jay sent you, so they'll know how Jay shouts them out in his vids. Yeah, and I believe that's all I have to say for now. Oh, and I'm sorry if my commentary is not that much. I'm just concentrating on the level so I can complete it. Let's go! Finger Dash, complete. You're done, though. One attempt, nice. Sucks I couldn't get the 3 coins, but who knows, I might revisit this level. Now, for Stereo Madness, here we go. Okay, since Finger Dash was so successful, I think I could play a few more levels, cause I got a lot of time still. Okay, yes, as I was saying, I'm sorry that my commentary is so short. I'm just trying to concentrate on these levels. So don't worry, and for my future videos, including Clash Royale and Minecraft, I'll be talking about that. Don't worry, and I'll try my best to make all my videos exciting, so don't worry. Oh, and yes, from my very good sources, they've told me, and from experience myself, I know where all the coins are in these levels, so I'll just be collecting them, because there are levels that's locked and you need to collect the coins to unlock them, so that's how I'm collecting them now. Oh, I missed the 3rd coin, sorry about that. Hey, at least I got an achievement off of that. So you guys might be wondering, where was that 3rd coin? But don't worry, you'll find out soon enough. The only way you would have figured out where it was is if someone told you, Oh, if you really wanted to get that coin badly. Okay, so that's one. That's two. Okay, now for you guys to see where the third card is. There you go, Stair of Madness completed. After two attempts, but I got the three coins. Okay, now for back on track. Oh yes, I feel I... No, you know what? I will be playing the rest of Geometry Dash on them. If that's... That is, if you guys enjoy watching me play it. So if I get like a good 10 likes on this video, I might play Geometry Dash Meltdown. And I'll play Geometry Dash World, because I'm sure it's gonna be awesome. Oh, and another thing. I wouldn't mind if you guys create some levels for me to play. Wanna see how artistic you guys can get. Oh yes, I make it hard. Cause these easy levels, man, it's just too easy for me. If you guys can make some hard levels for me, I really appreciate it. Okay, so I guess I'm on a roll today. Back on track completed. Oh, I got a new icon. And see, totally. Coins, got nothing. I think I'll use the one that I got from Finn. There we go. The derpy guy. What about him? Ooh, this looks nice. I'll have to save that for you. I want this. This looks awesome. My body's little rocket ship too. Who knows? Okay, back to the game. Okay, what am I on? I'm on punishes. Okay. Let's see if I can complete this. Okay, so the first coin will be up here from Crack Knights. Okay, that's one. Oh yeah, the levels are gonna get harder. That means the coins will be more difficult to get. Okay guys, if the level is too hard to get the coins, I wouldn't get all on every level. Cause some of them are really hard to get. But don't worry, I'll revisit the game if you guys... Hey, look, a key, nice. See, you have a lot of orbs you should visit. Shut. In time, but I got a key. I guess that's good. Okay, so, yeah, as I was saying. If the level is really hard for me, I might not get all the coins, but if you guys would like me to get all the coins in the levels I miss out, I'll gladly do that for you. Okay, that's the first one. That's two. Okay, the third one is a little bit tricky, but don't worry. If I can remember what comes after you get the third coin. Which is a jump, nice. I think this is it, nice. Let's go. Let's go. Puller just complete. And with the 3 coins. Nice. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3 levels I completed. I think I've got enough time to try just one more level. Okay, Drought, what do you have to offer? Nice beat. Okay, the beat's getting nice. Whoa, now I'm kind of worried if I get the 3 coins for this. Hey, no matter, I'll try. That's the second one. That was easy. Oh no, I remember where the third one said it's gonna be. Okay, let's see if I can get it. Gonna be up here. Oh, so close. Okay, at least now I know where it is. Wow, I missed the jump. Yeah, no matter. Okay, I think I can beat it out this time. Wow. Come on, I can do better. I can do better. Well, that was a close one. Okay, I think I can complete this level now. That's the second coin. Okay, the third coin is right there. Nice. Come on, I can do this. Nice. Okay, now I just gotta complete the rest of the level. Thank you. Nice. Okay, that's job complete. Maybe behind that block. Ooh, a new ball. Let's see how it looks. Nice. Okay, guys, that shall be it for this video. Okay, Adisa is able to complete Finger Dash, Stereo Madness, Back on Track, Bullet Juice, and Drown. Okay, so for my next video, I have Bass After Bass, Can't Let Go. I don't know if you guys made some online levels for me, I'll play that. I'll even play that as well. Or just play random levels. Okay, well, that's it for this video. And of course, I'll see you in the next one. Jay out.